today analysis is not the same one. Numerical fundamental is based on current electric. The numerical is like this way. Just you can see here, two wires of equal length of one of aluminium and other of copper have same resistance. Which of the two wires is lighter? Hence, explain why the aluminium wire preferred for overhead power cable. Rho aluminium is equal to 2.63 into 10⁻⁸ ohm into meter. Density of that is relative density of aluminium is 2.7. Copper is 1.72 into 10⁻⁸ ohm into meter, and relative density of copper is 8.9. Now we know that here that is a density B is equal to mass upon volume is equal to m upon E into L. Now we also know that here that is a R is equal to rho L upon A. Therefore, A is equal to rho L upon R. Therefore, D is equal to M upon, keeping the value of A, that is rho L upon R into L. Now, simplifying, we will get here that is D is equal to M R upon rho L square. Now here the power implies that M is equal to rho d L square divided by R, but here R and L are constant, so finally M proportional to rho into d. Now here we have two cables of different materials, so we can write here M aluminium is equal to rho aluminium into d aluminium and M copper upon rho copper and B copper. Keeping all these values, we have to keep the value. Therefore, rho aluminium, that is here 2.63 into 10⁻⁸ into 2.7 divided by 1.72 into 10⁻⁸. Into 8.9 is equal to 0.4638. It means that is the mass of aluminium is equal to 0.468 times of mass of copper. Means here M aluminium is less than M copper, so aluminium wire is lighter than the copper wire. So here this way to solve this numerical. In this numerical, aluminium and copper both the wires same resistance and length. We have to get the density. Their density, relative density is equal to mass upon volume. V is equal to A into L. A, we have to get R is equal to rho L upon A. A is equal to rho L upon R, keeping this value, and finally we can get here M is proportional to rho into D, where L and R are constant. We have to write the respective mass of the aluminium and copper and their resistivity and density, keeping the value at the last to get here. Mass of aluminium is equal to 0.4638 into mass of copper. It means that the aluminium is lighter than the copper. For overhead power cable, we prefer that those metal is lighter. So here aluminium is lighter than copper, so aluminium is preferred for overhead power cable. So this way to understand this numerical. Thank you.